dunk those wines in that ice.
Welcome to the wine show.
Thanks, Jimmy.
I say, Joe, you have found yourself a rather tasty little spot, haven't you?
Welcome to Porto.
Thank you very much.
Yes.
Once again, we come to an astonishing landscape.
It's breathtaking.
We thought it'd be good to enhance natural surroundings with some local produce.
I haven't got the Madeira. Can you look after the camera?
One job.
Right, hold on.
One job.
You can just enjoy the view.
Oh, look. Oh, thank God.
The mistresses realized that when the king was drinking champagne, he was making love much better than when he was drinking heavy wines.
That was so good.
You know,
I really feel.
Oh, Lord.
I'm sorry. I've become a little bit affected by that.
Never seen you cry about wine.
It happens
when you're
to
actually
me.
Drinking it.
I'm holding your legs sort of inappropriately,
no,
but
don't
necessarily.
Worry.
This is the first reference to sparkling wine in a manuscript anywhere in the world.
It is that sense, isn't it, of discovery, of going outward. Obviously, you're going out into something that you have no idea what it is, or what you're going to face, or what kind of people you're going to see.
It sounds rather like the wine show.
As soon as you mention natural wine to me, I kind of go, but this is absolutely delicious.
It is. There's a very tiny prickle.
I didn't know there was a beery end of wine.
There isn't really, if I'm honest. I'm just making it up.
You just take the whole lot?
Yeah, just have it all.
Oh!
Right.
I might just have a little snooze.